Former Boston police officer Joseph Fisher facing federal charges for his role in the January 6th insurrection, including assaulting one of his own.